Kaylie Collins will man the nets once again. And here comes Summer Yates, and a diving save from Collins. Collins had it on a line the entire way.
And this cross is exactly where it's meant to be, but not good enough on the header to beat Kaylie Collins.
And right into the arms of Kaylie Collins.
Great target, perfect positioning and anticipation by Kaylie Collins.